little bigger than I thought they were. What was that? 1492. Cool. Cristobal Colon instead of Christopher Columbus. Ah, there they are right there, the ships. Crazy. Wow, look, they even have a cannon on this one. A single cannon. Well, look at the guy up at the top there. Wow. And this is the Santa Maria. That's pretty big.
Like dueling cameras.
La Pinta. La Pinta. La Pinta. Huh? Man, can you imagine going all the way across the Atlantic in this thing?
No, wow.
I would not do that. Hey, Serge, they got their ham on.
Well,
this is one of the things that
tuvieron
ahí en
la pista, que son jamones.
That's how they survive with the jamón.
Me imagino que aceite.
Me dije,
Gabriel,
¿dónde
están los jamones?
Allí estaban jamones. Yeah, look at this,
is salt, huh? Mira, esa es la sal donde tenían los jamones.
Ahí metían el pescado para que no se les estropeara.
El origen del amor al jamón.
And a Gabriel.
Tienes que bajar, están. Hay que bajar a la bodega.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
okay. Janine, go down there.
Espera, que bajas con papá. Espera. Ahí bajas con papá.
Oh, boy. Wine barrels and.
Espérate que baje papá.
Smells like an old ship.
Bags.
Oh, boy.
Oh, listen.
Okay. Okay.
Oh,
my goodness. I would not. I want to ride in this thing. All their supplies. Yeah, it's just storage mainly. This is small compared to the Santa Maria. Big one, a big ship, the Santa Maria. Nina, Nina, since nobody's over here. We got two cannons on this side. There's the Nina. Ship. $14.92. Oh, I didn't even see the anchor. Look at the anchor there. Everybody jamón. I mean, it does, you have to put it on a tripod or something?
Pretty much.
Man, look how, this thing is solid. Very seaworthy. Anniversary of the Encounter, that's right, two worlds, Encounter two worlds. 525 years? Crazy. Huelva in America, 525 years ago. It's really not that long ago. It's not tuned up. Smells like grass. Look at these little houses. Is this where?
Mira, para dormir. Mira qué chulo.
Oh boy.
Mira qué chuli.
That does not look ancient.